Using a Google Business account is essential if you have a small business. But why is it so difficult to find Google? Why is it so elusive when you're looking for it? And there's been a lot of changes. Last year, it changed its name from Google My Business to Google Business Profile. This year, it's announced the fact it's going to get rid of the app. So there's a Google Business app just disappears suddenly. So how are we meant to update our businesses without mobile app? And every time you try to log on to Google Business, what happens? It's elusive. You can't find exactly where to log in. It keeps changing. It's like playing a bad game of hide and seek with Google. Well, that's where this video is going to help you, because to help you find how to log in to Google, I found 7 ways that you can do it without the app. And in fact, all these techniques work on both your mobile and your desktop, so I've just tried them out for you. So let's go by jumping straight into the first way you can do it. The most easiest way is to go to google.com/business. And of course, you can do that on your mobile as well as doing it on your desktop. The second way to log into your business is to just type in your business name. Now, it has to be identical to the business name that you've registered. So this also will tell you whether or not you've actually registered it with Google. So type in your business name. So in my case, it'd be Zanet Design Ltd. And then my business comes up and that will appear in a browser within the search engine. And from there, you can then make edits too. And that, of course, works on the mobile. Now, the third way, if you like using Google Apps, well, this one's using the Google Maps app. So this isn't going away. So you can just click on your profile. Then once you've gone into your profile, on the right-hand side, you can see your photo. And you're then looking for your business profile. Just click on that. And there you'll see View Profile, you can manage it, and then you can then continue to update your business. So far that's 3 ways. Now there may be ways that you know how you access your business too. So if you've got other ways or ones that you prefer, then put them down below in the comments. And also while you're there, give us a like and a sub if you haven't done so. So the fourth area is if you can't remember the exact name of your business, but it is registered, and you're using the same Google profile, then just type My Business, those 2 words, into a Google search, and then your business will come up and you can take it from there. So a really simple one, number 4. Now the fifth area is more for those that have locations. So it could be that you've got more than one business. It could be that you're managing other people's businesses. So if in the past you've used a Google Business Profile Manager, then a simple way to get to that is you still type in your google.com/business, but /locations, and that will give you then a list of all the businesses that you've got access to through the management system. Number 6 is Chrome itself has its own shortcut to Google Business, and most people don't realize this, and it's just simply going to those little 9 dots. Click on there, and if you haven't got it down below, then you just need to go further down, scroll down, you'll find there's an icon very similar to Google Business app. But it's not Google Business app, and it will take you directly to your business profile, where then you can log in and then you can update your business there. And the 7th way is on Google Maps itself. Just go there and search for your business. You may want to locate the area of your business, then search the type of business you are, and then a pin should come up showing your business. Click on that, and if you've already accessed it using your Google Business Profile account, then it should come up so that you can edit it. If not, sign in, and then you can do it that way too. So there's 7 ways that we've looked at. But as I mentioned, you need to optimize your business to really get it to show up on the Google Map Pack and to get some serious traffic coming through. So if you want to know how to do that, then head over to this video now, where I'll show you 13 tips to rank your business by some clever optimization tricks.